Yeah, what can I do for you?
Okay, picture a cell phone and an email machine all in one thing. There is a free wireless internet signal all across North America, and nobody has figured out how to use it. It's like the Force. Sorry, have you seen Star Wars?
No.
That guy is sketchy. I don't think he's sketchy. The guy's a shark.
I know how to market it, and I know who we can sell it to. But I want 50% of the company, and I've got to be CEO.
I don't know who you think you are, but
deal.
Are you joking?
We are in a race to get this thing to market, and we are a year behind. I need a prototype.
I'll do it perfectly, or I don't do it.
Mike, are you familiar with the saying, perfect is the enemy of good?
Well, good enough is the enemy of humanity.
What do you call it?
It's called a BlackBerry.
Huh.
Try typing with your thumbs.
Get this baby in the hands of every Fortune 500 executive you can find.
We call them crackberries.
Doug, come with us, sir.
No. You want to be great? You need to sacrifice. And the more painful the sacrifice, the greater you'll be.
If we put more phones on these networks, they're going to crash.
Is this legal?
You need to sell a million BlackBerries. We are calling it by phone.
We're in the middle of a hostile takeover!
Do you know what the sentence is for multi-million dollar stock fraud?
What are you doing?
I'm doing it all.
You guys have no idea how to run a company.
What's happening, man?
I created this entire market. You said they were the best engineers in the world.
I said they're the best engineers in Canada.
What are they paying you?
I shouldn't say.
They're paying me $10 million.
Yeah, me too.